Hi, you're on the playground inquiry team and we heard you went to Prebbleton School. What did you do and what was it like?
Well, we went to Prebbleton Primary School and we went there to see what their playground was like because we're planning to get a new playground for Springston, so I'm pretty excited about that.
And we're getting rid of this playground and we're going to place it with a new one. And the Prebbleton playground was very interesting and the principal helped us out with all the information that we needed. And it was really fun. And what was really interesting about their playground, that the little kids could grow into it.
Yeah, and the playground was made of tyres, woods and rope. And a bit of concrete, of course, to stable it, but yeah.
It was really fun and it was actually really challenging to play on.
Yeah. They built that in 2010. It was around $64,000 for all of it. And instead of having bark, they had pea gravel, which they find is safer, so you don't get all dirty. Well, you can get dirty, but you can play in it in the rain or when it's still damp, and it's softer to land on if you fall.
But the problem is parents didn't like it because the kids would take it home in their pockets and they'll get like all these grey marks along their knees and everything.
Yes.
We are visiting other playgrounds around Christchurch to see what is best, and at the moment we've only just seen Prebbleton.
We're not exactly getting rid of the playground that we've got here, but we're going to shift it around over to the field side because we're going to have new classrooms all along here following the side of the fence. So that's going to be pretty cool.
And we're going to employ this with our new playground.
Yeah, so we've got a bit that seniors can play on as well as juniors.